Matthias Mulumba Okwil, the North Choga Regional Traffic Police Commander, says road users have been sensitized on road safety to curb road carnage.
I'm privileged today to see that at least we are together with all the stakeholders of the North Kyoga and the city of Lira, that we are supposed to give them the tip on defensive driving. We have called this suggestion because we are almost going toward the festival to make sure that at least the rates of accident should not really go up.
The reason why we thought of this training, first of all, our objectives are we need to ensure that all these people cross to New Year safely. And how are they going to cross safely? Number one, we need to sensitize them about road safety. How do they use the road? I remember when you're driving and you come out of the road, you begin walking. You become a pedestrian. So sometimes some drivers are also being knocked by another vehicle, yet they are also drivers.
Within the last 2 months, 24 lives have been lost and about 70 people have been seriously injured, as Okwil explains.
Mostly the month of August, where we exhibited numbers of accidents, where 21 accidents of fatal happened and 24 persons died just within only 1 month.
Motorists have commended traffic officers and other stakeholders for the training and sensitization campaigns.
We have got a very good idea of defensive driving. For me as the chairperson and on behalf of the Boda Boda of the Lira City, I'm now requesting the people who are not here to come on the 3rd of November. The training will take place at the city hall. It will take 3 days.
That meeting was very okay, and the defensive driving they have given us today. This defensive driving can help us a lot. Defensive driving can help us to get even the work from somewhere else, like NGOs from outside, or even enter, even if you want to enter in the police or the UPDF, you can go with that defensive driving certificate you have got from here.
Story compiled by Hudson Apunyo for the news in Lira.